I'm Lisa Glover. I'm the maker of the Kit Rex, and it's this is Kit Rex, and this all started with this big guy here. I had an assignment for my Technical Entrepreneurship Master's program, and we had to explore a manufacturing process and then demonstrate it in a unique way. So I chose something called industrial origami, where you take sheet metal and then you fold it, you put these special cuts in it, and you fold along those cuts, and you end up with utilitarian objects from bookshelves to car jacks. And so my interesting way of demonstrating it was by coming up with something more fancy. Creating this dinosaur costume. And of course, I don't have access to a large supply of sheet metal, so I made it out of cardboard instead. And people loved it, as you might imagine. They liked it so much that I decided I wanted to make it available to everyone. So
what were the tools and processes you used, and how are you making it available to everyone? Just repeat.
The tools and processes used, I would not have been able to do this without a laser cutter. Doing this by hand would have been impossible. And so tons of hours on the laser cutter, lots of hot glue, and also in order to design it, I used a program called Rhino, and then I took the pieces from that and into AutoCAD, and then brought it to the laser cutter. And so now I'm making it available to everyone through making these little guys, and then eventually I'll have enough funds to really be able to get manufacturing of these costume sized ones available for everyone.
And do you have a website?
Yes, it's www.kit-rex.com. You can also check this out right now on Kickstarter. Search for Kit Rex. You have 3 days to go left for a campaign to get yourself one of these guys.
Awesome. And where do you access your laser cutter?
At Lehigh University right now, but I've raised enough funds through my Kickstarter that I can actually purchase my own laser cutter at this point.
Congratulations. Well, thanks so much for talking with me.
Thank you.